My name's Colonel Jim Kile. I'm a graduate of the University of Waterloo. I graduated from the Faculty of Applied Health Sciences in 1985. I'm the command surgeon for the Army, which means that I'm the senior medical advisor to the Army commander on all things medical. I deal with the hard problems. When I look back on my career, I can say that I didn't have this grand plan to go off and do what I'm doing now, but because I went into the Faculty of Applied Health Sciences, I went into something that I really, really enjoyed. Once I got into medical school, I joined the military, and once I joined the military, then my life ricocheted all over the place. But it started here at Waterloo. When I was a graduate student, one of the professors in the Faculty of Health Sciences did a lot of work with the Canadian Forces Environmental Medicine program in the military. So as a grad student, I had an opportunity to work with the military from there. By joining the military, they paid for my med school, gave me a salary, and then I owed them time at the end. The obligatory time was only 3 years, and here I am 27 years later. At the end of my initial contract, I was deployed to the former Republic of Yugoslavia. It was not a safe mission. There was a lot of risk over there. Once I saw what the Canadian Army was doing, particularly in its peacekeeping role, I was overwhelmed and impressed. And I thought, you know what? I want to stay in and look after these guys. And I did. I came back and I signed a long-term contract. I think the biggest thing for me is I have an opportunity to mentor the next generation of medical officer or doctor leaders. I was asked to be the commanding officer of the field hospital in Afghanistan. And I took a lot of pride, if you will, in being responsible for my staff. I went over there with the idea that my guys are going to come back better than when they left. That was the philosophy I had. It's a way to give back to a country that I truly believe is one of the best in the world. And I'm proud to wear the uniform. If you're going to go into medicine or any other area of study, make sure it's something you enjoy. Watch the professors and their passion for what it is they do. Their energy, their commitment, was something I carried with me when I was overseas, because sometimes those hours over there, very long, and there were no days off. So I remember that. And I think that's probably the biggest thing.